we have with us our newly elected head boy, Manav Kukreja. So, Manav, how do you feel?
I feel good. It's like an honor to be the head boy among all the students in the school.
Okay, great. So, Manav, what is your ambition in life?
I actually want to be an entrepreneur and start up a business of my own in Cambodia.
So, do you think being a head boy is going to help you in the future?
Yes, it will give me all the skills and stuff that I'll require. It will teach me how to be a good leader, how to work with people, and how to work for an organization and other stuff.
So you are the head boy of the school, right? So you'll be leading everyone, all the house captains, the prefects, and obviously other students as well. So who, according to you, is a good leader?
A good leader is someone who sets an example for everyone else. Someone who's always standing in the front and showing you what to do. Because you can't tell someone to do something unless you're doing it yourself. You need to follow those principles that you're telling them to follow.
Thank you, Manav. Congratulations and all the very best.